Hey guys, welcome back to the Welcome to Mission Number 4 of the Warfighter on Tabletop Simulator. Our time went on covert operation. We ended up blowing up the drug units. And now the mission here is going on and hacking together. And then we went up the river and we got a convoy. So after we have destroyed the drug hut and the enemy surrender, one of the drug huts that before got blown up was planned that they were going to be going over to attack some enemy. There's a convoy that's going to be going through, and we should actually plan on attacking it before they end up getting away. Off camera, I decided how I'm going to try to actually go about this. And between 5 points for the campaign, we actually went ahead and bought 2 more skills. I bought Agile to get more movement, and Good to Go, which will give me more, which will give me experience as it goes on. For this mission, I bought the M16 Star L rifle with a 320 grenade launcher. And this will be the addition of actually doing so. I have paid 1 XP to purchase this. And we're going to get a +1 to all full auto attacks. And we also have a grenade launcher with a special 340 grenades. Now, the question is, do I want to use one of these zip reps in order to gain an additional 7 XP or something like that? And I don't think it's the world's best idea to do that, because we're going to need support here just because of the fact that last 3 missions we ended up doing, we have decided to go this without actually doing it. Well, I changed things up a little bit. I now have a this mission, I have a sniper, and I also have brought along one other non-player soldier that's going to be, just has the M4, but has a movement of 4, and he also has the M4 carbine with 3 actions. Having the actions is going to be helpful here. Without further ado, let's get this mission started. To get 4 points of hostiles. We have a technical and a lookout. And what I want to do right now before we begin, I'm going to use my sniper in order to attempt to pick off that. Sniper, and we also vehicle has one, suffered one kill. If we're doing burst or we're do full auto, if we will two numbers, one above the reload, so we will two threes, the weapon will jam. And full auto is impossible to both run out of ammo and jam. So, but that's not a, the most stuff that doesn't happen often. But we're going to go ahead. Second action first, and the technical. Cover two and a 10. Cover three. Unfortunately, it is going to suppress and out of the total. So I am now going to attack. I'm going to discard two cards. And then immediately perform an attack without spending an action. Because I have agile and then plus this. We're going to end. And we're going to go full auto on the pet. That can count because I actually do perform that out. Semi-automatic against the technical. 5 and a 6. Which at a range of 0 would kill the technical. So now this thing will not be able to move. Points of hostiles here. Direction. I don't have big speed. Watcher and a sniper. Okay, so now we get that. Play move out and donate 1 XP. hard without using an action. Said for anybody who claimed that I missed a reload there, you ignore all reloads results when you're in the in that location. Then that opens. That's going to finish all that off. No reinforcements will show up here. Very dangerous. So we are going to go ahead and jump this up. The leader's shooting at me.
Dangerous when he's a lot running around. Got a
that watcher. Gotta keep that thing suppressed. Got a 3, 4, and a 4. 3, 4, 6, and a 4. Actually, no. I get a +1 to range, plus that from full auto, so it's 8. And a range of 1 to 8, so this is dead.
Next.
to discard, and I gotta draw 5. There we go. Discard reloading. I don't want them getting a free shot on me. Now, hostiles, ambushers. They're coming after me. So I should have 6 cards in my hand now. And I'm gonna play UXP. Now they're going to play the river. Now I get to subtract 2 from the next possible location value. And we get 3 hostile. Lost. starting stealth attack and reloading. And all of my... And all of my, squad members are gonna get one extra attack. So first I'm going to use my sniper. Attack. One. I'm going to have my other guy actually shoot at the shield runner. Seven, a 7, and a 10. So apparently I can shoot them pretty well, but they cannot. One XP. Okay, so now I'm not going to get two, four minus three, two from this, and one from that, so I'm gonna get 1 point of hostiles, cartel in the jungle. Snapshot, we're gonna go full automatic against the ambushers without using an action, which we run out of ammo. We do run out of ammo in the process of doing so. Action 1, 2, 3, and discard this to go into the jungle. Do not get me started on that song. Your first action is going to go into, you're not going to go into the jungle. And my second action is going to go ahead and draw 6 cards. Thank you.
You got
it. All right, first action, first official action. You're going to attack it.
Is going to shoot at me.
They also have to reinforce. The lookout also reinforces Zero. No, I'm not going that way. This. basically our last turn. We cannot wait then. So I'm going to go ahead on I'm gonna have my sniper take out the thug. Then I'm going to use the other one in order to take out the lookout. Okay, running out of ammo again, but this sniper is now suppressed. And now we're going to, I'm going to launch a grenade at the convoy, and I must succeed with this roll. Plus the one penetration, we do get one kill on the convoy. And our last action, we're gonna go full auto on the convoy. Yes, we did it. With that successful roll, we destroy the last vehicle. We destroy the last vehicle, and we have successfully prevented all enemies from getting to this convoy. It would not have mattered anyway, because I could have just done that, and so it would not have mattered. And I'm just gonna have to make sure I don't pay attention to that next time. Just for the future, just make sure you pay attention to the range for that. Still would have killed the target. Last time I made that. just as though it was about to get away. You launched a grenade. The convoy was definitely not expecting the resistance that they ended up receiving, and they ended up getting themselves blown away. And the next mission we're going to be doing in the next video is going to be a high expectation. It's going to be just like this particular mission, except we receive less XP when we're in the hospital still. But we are going to, have more time in order to do this mission. So thank you so very much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and like this. Until then, I'm Chris the Thunder. Goodbye.